Then they came to Jericho. As Jesus and his disciples, together with a large crowd, were leaving the city, a blind man, Bartimaeus, which means son of Timaeus, was sitting by the roadside begging. When he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to shout, "Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me." Many rebuked him and told him to be quiet, but he shouted all the more, "Son of David, have mercy on me." Jesus stopped and said, "Call him." So they called to the blind man, "Cheer up, on your feet, he's calling you." Throwing his cloak aside, he jumped to his feet and came to Jesus. "What do you want me to do for you?" Jesus asked him. The blind man said, "Rabbi, I want to see." "Go," said Jesus. "Your faith has healed you." Immediately he received his sight and followed Jesus along the road.